Its incredibly long tongue rockets out to snare its prey. It has a distant relative that also lives in the trees, another predator, but one that likes to eat chameleon, its favorite. It's deep into the chameleon. It has large fangs that lie at the... To enable them to do this, snakes have incredibly flexible skulls. It's both...